Okay, so here we have our container. This container is a recyclable container. When I say recyclable, it means this is a biodegradable container. So what we will do is that we will fill this with our proprietary soil mixture. This soil mixture is a proprietary product for microgreens developed by Breathing Roots. And here we have the soil mixture, which is spread out in the container. This soil mixture is, as you can see, spread out evenly with a very light hand. You don't need to put a very hard hand. Very lightly you can just spread it on, and you spread about 1 inch of the soil. Take away bigger pieces. Don't keep very big pieces or pieces of coconut here. So once you get this seed, you will get a very even mixture. And here is your soil bed now ready for sowing the seeds. Okay, now I'll show you how to do the sowing of the seeds. We had prepared the bed earlier using the special proprietary cocopeat and homemade compost mix in our container, and here now we will do the sowing of the seeds. As you can see, we are going to evenly spread the seeds all around here to ensure that they are evenly spread all across the area. Okay, here as you can see, the seeds, some of the seeds are showing a few clumps. Like for example, here there is a clump. So what you need to do is that you need to spread the seeds evenly around here. Similar way, everywhere else, you evenly spread the seeds so that you get a very even distribution of the seeds all across the soil surface. Don't worry if some of the seeds go under the soil, because the seeds are meant to be slightly under the soil so that you get a good germination. So what we're doing now here is that we're evenly spreading the seeds. Now here you can see that there's a blank space. So what you can do is that you can definitely put in some more seeds in this area. Wherever there are blank spaces, you can put definitely some more seeds and ensure that you get a very nice even structure everywhere. It's very important to have the right seed density, and we at Breathing Roots ensure that you get exactly the right amount of seeds that are required for every harvest. In each of these packets, you will find exactly 2 harvests for you to ensure that you have a successful growing period. So here we have a very even distribution of seeds. The next step, after you do the even distribution of seeds, you will ensure that you water the seeds. I have a few more seeds here, and I can see a few spaces here, so I'll just fill the spaces here so that you can. Okay, so now we do a watering. The watering involves a cloud burst. Well, you can see when you do a cloud burst, what happens is that water will be sprinkled in very large amounts, and as you can see here, water is being sprinkled in very large amounts across the seeds. So you have just like a cloud burst. You will water the seeds, and you will ensure that all the seeds are completely wetted with water. Okay, so now we have had a good cloud burst, and you can see all the seeds are now fully wetted. The next step is to give a blackout period, and the blackout period involves the covering of the seeds using a tissue paper. Why do you need a tissue paper? You need a tissue paper to ensure that there is moisture all around the seeds during the complete germination period, and this will ensure that you will get the perfect germination. I will now show you the covering of the seeds using a tissue paper. So we have a double paper that is being used. This double paper is used to cover the seeds completely. So as you can see here, this double paper has completely covered the seeds. Maybe if you have a little spaces, slightly pull it and completely cover the seeds, and you have the seeds totally covered with this paper. Now you have the blackout period that has started. For radish, it is about 2 to 3 days. The next step here would again be wetting the tissue paper again with a small spray of water, and there you have the seeds ready to be germinated. The blackout period will be written on your seed packet, and you need to follow this. You can easily do the blackout. Here, as you can see, there is the instructions that are given. So all the instructions on how to grow the seeds, you ensure the moist media always, all the instructions are given in this instruction kit. And now you will keep this for the blackout.